Our solar system is made up of the sun and everything else that orbits around it, including planets, moons, asteroids, comets, and meteoroids. The sun is a star at the center of our solar system that is 4.5 billion years old. Like all stars, the sun is a raging ball of burning gas with frequent eruptions called solar flares. Solar flares are giant explosions on the sun that send energy, light, and high-speed particles into space. The sun creates gravity that keeps the planets in orbit around it. There are 8 planets in our solar system: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Let's start with the first planet, Mercury. Mercury is the smallest planet in the solar system and the closest to the sun. It's a hard, rocky ball of iron with no moon. Its surface is covered with craters. It takes Mercury 88 Earth days to orbit the sun. The second planet is Venus. It's the brightest and the hottest of the solar system. Venus is only a little smaller than the Earth, but it spins the other way and much more slowly than the Earth. Venus has more volcanoes than any other planet in the solar system. It has no moon, and it takes 225 Earth days to make a complete orbit around the sun. The third planet from the Sun is Earth, the only one known to have life. The Sun is extremely important for life on Earth, providing the energy that sustains us. The Earth is covered with 71% water and 29% land. The landmasses are called continents. There are seven continents on Earth: North America, South America, Africa, Europe, Asia, Australia, and Antarctica. The fourth rocky planet is Mars. Iron oxide gives its rusty red color. Mars has the highest mountains, deepest valleys, and the largest volcano in our solar system. It is dry and cold and has two moons. The red planet makes a complete orbit around the Sun in 687 Earth days. The fifth planet is Jupiter. Jupiter is a gas giant and the biggest planet. It has a huge red spot larger than Earth, created by a storm that has been raging for hundreds of years. Of all the planets, Jupiter has the largest number of moons, including the biggest. Jupiter has a system of rings that consists mainly of dust. It has the fastest axis rotation, spinning once every 10 hours, and makes a complete orbit around the Sun every 12 Earth years. The next planet is Saturn, the second largest gas giant. It has a spectacular ring system made of rocks and ice. Of Saturn's many moons, its biggest is called Triton and is the second largest moon in our solar system. It takes Saturn 29 Earth years to make a complete orbit around the Sun. The penultimate planet is Uranus, an icy gas giant. It's the coldest planet and has a turquoise color. Uranus gets its blue-green color from methane gas. Its faint rings are made of dust. Uranus's moons are named after characters taken from the works of English poets William Shakespeare and Alexander Pope. Unlike any other planet, Uranus rotates on its side, which means it spins horizontally. Uranus makes a complete orbit around the Sun in about 84 Earth years. The eighth and final planet is Neptune, another icy gas giant. Neptune is dark, cold, and whipped by supersonic winds. Neptune's winds can be 3 times stronger than Jupiter's and 9 times more powerful than Earth's.
Thank you for watching our video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and share. Follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, and join our new official Discord server to receive updates on our channel.